Today, Iran is different than 40 years ago. Today, Iran is about 83 million population. Today, Iran, 60% of Iranians are educated. They can read and write. They have gone to first or second tier school. 40 million and this, they are the people who are studied in Iran, in our universities. And they studied about the different things, and they were the leaders of future. 30 million of these 83 million I'm talking to you are the one, they are working, they are either doctors, graduates, the head of the hospital, minister, whatever, president of universities. These 30 million, two-thirds of them are women, educated women. This is, I'm proud to say that, because that is my country. And this is in last 40 years coming up. They have the difficulties for having, coping such a big country, economic and all. Yes, I fight for them. I don't care who is the government. I am not, I do respect them, especially the last which are working, because they work with the logic. And when I hear them, I praise them. Americans want the regime change. And one of the options is him. The Tara for sure, no. And actually, this, but they are the wishful. And they are, you see, I don't want, because he's like a son to me, or the family. But generally speaking about oppositions, which goes, where do they get their money? Who is going to support them? How much army do they have in their hand? It is not easy to just walk like this to Iran, which said, Iran today has an army, has a police, staff, all the things which we used to have. That how they are going to go? Let's go by a special jet, which nobody would see them push, 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 who's landing. These are the wishful thinking. I do not pay any attention to them, because unfortunately I know many of them are kind of, in a way, corrupt, I can call them, who receive money from the foreigner against his own people. I will call him a traitor.